And I think we are live. There's always a delay for some reason. Come on. Well, I can't hear anything, but I'm pretty sure you guys can. I hope that at least. Thank you for coming by. If someone are looking and I can see them. And for everyone that is seeing this after it stopped recording, welcome to the stream. I am gonna be doing a 5D painting or diamond painting or whatever it is people call them nowadays. I have several of these laying around and I thought I would do a little one because it's a while since I've been doing anything crafty up here. And on top of that, we have 30 Celsius degrees outside, so it's pretty freaking hot up here, even that I'm having four windows open right now. Okay. Let's see, how's this? Okay, so I can typically separate that if I can find a scissor. Do I have a scissor anywhere around here? Are they all gone, perhaps? Probably gone. Ouch. Oh, just a second, guys. Need to find some scissors. Gonna separate this one just because I can. No, it's because I don't want to pull this entire thing off. So if I separate it like that, it would be fine. Then I can put my focus on one at a time. Great idea. Now I have never done one of these before, but I have looked a lot of pictures up. So we have, perhaps I should pick the other one like that, because that delay is really distracting me. All right, we have the picture here. And then I have this one, which should be the clip clister thingy you dip on this one and the tip, and you can pick all the stones up. I should really do like that. Then we have a little dish for all the stones, and we have all the stones. So I'm gonna start with that one. So I'm gonna flip this around. Come on. Nice small bags. That's number one. Is that 6 and 9? I don't know. A B is white. Doesn't be 9. Okay. 8, 9, 7. Six. That's 6. Oh. A stone in there that's not supposed to be there. That's another one. 3, 3, 4, 5, 2. Alright. I can work with that. What the? This one has a lot of K's in it. Here's the thing, you can get these with round stones and you get them with square stones. Normally I would say that the square stones is a lot easier to put on, but all of these is round stones I have, so I just have to be a little bit more careful with what I do. So what am I gonna do right here? Oops. I could separate all this into small pieces. I may just do that, just to be certain. Come on, like that. Okay, can do it like that. Then I can properly make it work. Now I'm gonna put all my stones up here on top of everything. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. All right. Is 3. First one has a lot of C's in it. how it works. Have to do it like that. Alright, now it makes sense. Apparently there's a little hole inside of this one, and all that red stuff here needs to go in it. And you have to pick up the stones. Now it makes sense. My, this is easy peasy, to be honest. Really easy, I thought it would be a lot more complicated, to be honest. Just need to make sure I don't overdo it today because my boss called me and asked me to work tomorrow, so I have to be careful I don't overdo it with my arm. And for those who do not know what I'm talking about, like that, sorry, like that. And what happened to me? Well, I fall down, or tripped actually, downstairs over a box I had set on the floor in my kitchen. And on my way out the door, Tuesday morning, I tripped and hit my hands down like this in the floor. And it gave an electric stun all the way through up my arm. And it hurt like hell, to be honest. Really, 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 really hurt. And then, on top of that, I got blue a couple of days after. And I thought I actually broke my arm. I thought about it. I broke it. So I got to my doc and asked the nurse to look me over, and she did. She said it wasn't broken, but I definitely should hold it still, but not go to work that day. Go to work the day after if I feel like it, and I did because I hate sitting still, believe it or not. Unless I'm watching a good movie, I don't want to sit still. So I went to work the next day, and I could barely do the cleaning I was supposed to do. But I got through the day, and I went to work the day after. It went a little bit better. Woo! Don't do that. Don't do that. Then, yesterday, after I was done with all my work, my boss told me I would have today off, and I decided to go to the doctor to check it out, because that was when I realized that I've been blue. That was yesterday morning I realized that. I said, holy shit! Just to get it checked out that it wasn't anything but blue. And it wasn't, so said I was fine. So I went. home. And today I have enjoyed my day off. I don't know when I'm gonna get another one. But yes, that is a daily blog. I upload every single day to that channel. And going on adventure once in a while. On the other hand, I haven't been much of winter lately because I have been sick. And too tired when I got home from work to do anything. I'll take that one off too. Sorry for all the noise in the background, but I got four windows open, and I got neighbors that's coming home, so doors are being open and locked everywhere. No, this is not a gift to someone, if anyone is wondering that. It's actually for the market I'm gonna go to this winter in 23 weeks or something like that. There is the first market I'm going to. And I have one in Skive, one here in town, and a couple of smaller ones, depending on which one there's gonna be where and how and when and how much it's gonna cost.
is all what it depends on.
I would much rather go to a market that is free to have a booth in or table with, than I will go to one where I will have to pay. Because if you have to pay, you have to at least have a certain amount of income from the market. If you don't have to pay, it doesn't matter, then it's just the experience and the fun of actually going to a market. That's gonna be the key part in everything. So about that, that was my phone. Maybe I should take that off to airplane mode, perhaps. Alright. I'm on airplane mode. Let's see if that helps on the sound, if that's bad. Because I can't hear anything. Don't drive it. Alright. That wasn't that bad. Let's put it up to you guys. Alright. I'm gonna take 1A, that's number 2. 1, 3. Okay. One more. And number 2. If anyone came here and said, oh, but we didn't get any announcement that you were streaming, well, that's because there never were an announcement. I did not put out a schedule for streaming because I don't have a schedule at all on this channel. It's a little bit irritating not to have a schedule, but can't do anything about it because I don't have an actual schedule at work either, so I can't even do it. D is 8. The fact is, I can work What was it? Oh yeah, I can work 15 hours, 20 hours 1 week, but I can have a lot more hours next week, depending on how much we have to do at work and how busy it is. So I don't have a schedule and I don't know which day I'm gonna be off or anything like that. So I can't exactly plan anything out. Just planning what I'm gonna do when I go to work doesn't even work out. I can guess that depending on what I knew from the day before, that there may be some room I need to take care of and clean, and there may be some toilets and washing room, there's the shower rooms. If they had a big party in the big hall, then I maybe will have to clean that one and the big toilet to it. And when I then get over there, then they're probably going to say, oh, you don't need to take that today, you can do that tomorrow, this is more important. And that's just how it is. I can't figure out what I'm going to do each day because I don't know. There's no schedule, no nothing. Just have to go with it as far as that goes. Number four, H. Seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven. Seven. If this stream had been on Twitch, I had probably put some music on, but I don't have any music I can play on this stream, so I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming. My guess were around an hour, just to be kind to people. That means it's not even sure I'm gonna finish this piece. Then what's the most important now? That could be K, I could be J. K or J? Five. We're going to J. Alright, why won't you tear a little bit? Don't do that. How many do you need this one? A lot. Five. And no, these ones are not for China. Maybe they are bought in China from the company I bought them from, but I didn't buy them in China. I bought them here in Denmark.
local grocery shop in Skive. So apparently that chain was called is called Netto, and they had it for a while. They had these pieces. At first I thought, I don't want to do that. And then I thought, no, you know what? I want to do that. So I went in, I bought first one of each. And I thought, you know what? I can make these and sell them. So I did that. And they just laying around and never got to do them. And suddenly every single place I look, 5D paintings pop up, and this giant paintings they ordered from China, and hey, didn't I not have some of those somewhere? Oh yeah, I just never did them. It's just typical me. That's how I am. One left. Stop that. Apparently I have one viewer. Now it's gone. Perhaps I was boring. Or perhaps it was my own, but why I'm not still showing them. I don't know.
think I know who it was that was in here. It's those that check up if everything is alright to be released to the streams, or if it has to be banned or something like that. I think that's one of those, and that's the YouTube's only own people. So I think that was actually who that was here. Otherwise, it doesn't make any sense. Okay. That's one. There's a lot of those. One thing is for sure, I couldn't do this downstairs. Because with all of my cats jumping up and down on the tables, not gonna work. That's why next time I'm gonna move, I am having two ideas. I'm not gonna move. One is that I'm not gonna move before I got enough money to build my own house, which
including one level house, not like this one where I have the living quarters and the craft room on the first floor. I only want the street level or whatever you call it. I don't want a second floor. Right, two more. Just because I can.
Would you, that was five.
I could just put some fives in there and end it all that, perhaps.
Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna do that. But okay, so that was one.
Okay, we're gonna take a B1. That's six. That's you. I need one B. Yeah.
One little B.
All out.
And the rest is G. Come on. Who's you supposed to? G is 7. That's you. Six sevens. Six. All right. Is 5.
I want 5.
No, I need two more. Actually, I need two more.
not to be rude.
C is free. Put jungle boost.
Where would it come from?
Yeah.
If I want to do, I want to buy. If I can, I want to build a house. Sorry, build a house from the bottom up. If I can, but that will be expensive. Around here in Denmark, building one house is around 700,000 to 800,000 to 1,000,000, depending on how big, but which look, whoa, I can't barely see anything right now. Which location the ground is on, and so on. So that could be quite expensive. The second option would be to find a place that has everything I want, and I can technically just build with as I want to, or build on for that matter. So that's the second option. Alright, I'll take those down there too. I am, for the most part, to the first option, but that would recall a miracle, let's just say it like that. And when I'm gonna move that next time, and it's gonna be the last time in that case, I am gonna order some moving people so I don't have to do it then mostly by myself, because that's too hard on my body. I can't handle it again. It can't. I simply cannot do it. I am too rough with my body, to be honest with you guys.
Yay! That was actually pretty damn good done. Just gonna lift it up for you guys. And we have been streaming for almost 52 minutes. This is not a bad thing to be sitting and doing. It's just not wasn't that hot up here. I'm being but for no anyone that haven't been done these before, it's simply just follow the numbers on the back, corrugate with the alphabet, K, A, C, H, J, B, G, D, F, if I correct those, if I did that correctly, but you just have to corrugate with those. And and the numbers on the bags. That's why I say for China. Because there is Chinese lettering on it.
So I think this is good. I'm gonna do that. Like this.
And then I'm gonna do like that. Just to make sure that I don't get anything taggy on it. Alright. That were a free adjusted, wasn't it? Yes, it were. That was freeze. Come on. There is this website that's called Swips or something like that, where you can order things from China. And I have seen triangle dishes for these things and for beads, jewelry, making jewelry. And I was actually thinking about ordering some of those for this one because I knew this was gonna happen, that I would have to put some of these back. To the bags. And that's not easy. Don't do that. Don't do that. You know what? I'm gonna do it like that. There, there, then. Get down there. I can't do that. Just gonna leave it like this. And let's see what happens when I do that. I will like see what happens when I push that one. Alright, I can't do that. So maybe that stays ticky, I think. I don't know. But I would like to clean it out. Ouch, my finger. Ah, that's what I need. I'd like to clean this one out, to be honest. Away. Seven. And that's almost an hour. So I think I'm gonna stop right here. I knew I wasn't gonna finish this one because it's just, I haven't done it before and I am just, to be honest, too hot up here. It's just. So thank you for coming by, everyone, and even though I don't think there's been one except for one by, but thank you, and for everyone that's watching this after I'm ending the stream, I'm doing daily blog, link are below, I got a Redbubble shop, and I don't have a schedule for this channel at all. It's just random, so please hit the subscribe button, the little bell for notification, and make sure when you click the bell you also tip off the always notifying, because that way you should always get a notification. In other cases, if you don't do it, YouTube may not even send you anything. It's YouTube is a strange thing, let's just say it like that, because a lot of people is not even getting the notifications on their phones. So, I don't know. But, thank you for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time.